Hi, my name is Ramin Karamlu, and hello to the Korean audiences. Very excited to be back in Seoul.
Hi, I'm Anna O'Byrne, and I'm thrilled to be here to perform Phantom here in Seoul.
Well, I've been a fan of Phantom since I was a little kid, so to have been an actor in it in London and for the 25th anniversary was very exciting for me. And to finally get a chance to perform it again after all these years with Anna is very exciting, and to do it in Seoul, Korea, I just feel like it's a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity, so I'm very excited to do that.
I feel wonderful to be here in Seoul celebrating Andrew's music. I, too, have been a big fan of Andrew's work since I was very little, and in my professional life, I've had a sort of ongoing relationship with Christine at various points in her life, at various points in my life, so it's really cool to be revisiting the original story here in Korea. I think there's something about Andrew's music that touches people in their emotional core. He just writes these glorious melodies that pull at the heartstrings, and it's a great honour to perform such music that affects people in such a way.
Yeah. You know, and that speaks to people, and it's popular music, it's pop songs with great stories. I'm very grateful I've been part of this show and some of his other stuff over the years, and I'm looking forward to celebrating it here in Seoul. Well, our first concert is celebrating Andrew's 70th birthday, and it's great because of all the amazing songs he's written, we get to perform as many as we can in one night, which is a task in itself because he's written so many great tunes. And then we're going to do a few nights celebrating the Phantom of the Opera and performing it in concert, and that's really fun. We're just putting that together now, so that's exciting, and you're going to have a great time being part of that.
Yeah, particularly the Phantom concert, we're stripping it right back to the pure emotion of the story. So it's really exciting to celebrate the emotion of the story and the music, to put the music front and center.
Really excited to be here in Seoul to celebrate Andrew's 70th birthday and also perform Phantom of the Opera in concert. Thank you for supporting us. Can't wait to perform for you, and we'll see you soon.
See you there.